We human beings know how to time travel since the beginning of 20th century. It was first said by Albert Einstein in 1905 in his theory of special relativity and again in his theory of general relativity. To know why anybody in this world did not travel in time, keep watching this video. At first, how do we travel in time? In 1905, Albert Einstein said that by going fast enough, we can travel in time. And again, in general theory of relativity, he said time runs slow where there is more gravity. In order to understand these both theories, first we have to understand a concept known as space-time. But that is a topic for another video. So, I will tell you why we can't travel in time. In order to travel in time, we have to travel near to speed of light, which is very hard. Or we have to go to a place where there is so much of gravity, like neutron stars or black holes. But we don't have any neutron stars or black holes close to us. This is why we are not able to time travel, even if we know how to. If we are able to achieve speeds near to speed of light, we may be able to time travel in future. If you want to know more about special relativity or general relativity, I am going to upload another video about them in which I give a very detailed explanation. In order not to miss out that video, subscribe to this channel.